A Hindu woman journalist named Amrapali Sharma has shared several videos on the social media alleging harassment and threat to her life from Islamists living in her neighborhood in Malad, Maharashtra. In her video, Amrapali has alleged that she is being targeted for her Hindu religious identity and facing a threat to her life from local Muslims. Amrapali has made serious allegations in her social media posts. According to her, communal people living in the Muslim-dominated area have been harassing, threatening and instigating Hindus to either commit suicide or sell their businesses and houses. She has also said that Islamists are forcing Hindus to leave this area.
एक हिंदू आदमी, एक हिंदू महिला इस पूरे देश में एक जगह पे रह रही है, तो वो उसकी गलती है कि वो मुस्लिम बहुल एरिया में आके रह रही है। मैं सेक्युलर हूँ, लेकिन मुझे अपने एज ए हिंदू अपनी अस्तित्व के लिए संघर्ष करना पड़ रहा है। मैं टारगेट हूँ, मैं विक्टिम हूँ यहाँ। अब बताइए मैं कहाँ जाऊँ? लोग बोलते रहे तुमने मुस्लिम एरिया में जगह लेके गलत कर दिया। अपना देश है और इनके साथ किसी के साथ कुछ भी होता है, ये माइनॉरिटी का झंडा लेके ओवर रिएक्ट करने लगते हैं, पूरा देश इनके सपोर्ट में आ जाता है। क्या हिंदू होना गुनाह है? जानवर प्रेमी होना गुनाह है? बकरीद के उन्होंने पूरे बकरे लटका दिए थे सोसाइटी में, हर तरफ खून खून था। उसके पुलिस में बोला, उन्होंने बोला हाँ हम बोलते हैं। इनके खिलाफ कोई एक्शन ही नहीं होता।
According to reports, Amrapali was targeted for feeding stray animals, but she says that's not the case. Some Islamists also threw meat at her doorstep and nobody checked whether it was beef or other animal meat. She has also named two people named Muhammad Khan and Aisha Turki of making communal remarks on Hindus. In one of the videos she has shared through her X handle, a man could be seen having an argument with her over feeding stray animals on the road. The victim is now advising against buying house in Muslim-dominated areas like Malwani, Malad and Mumbra as they are unsafe for women. In another post she asked, Mumbai se bhi Kashmir ki tarah hum Hinduo ko bhagayenge ye log. In one of the videos the journalist asked, is it a mistake for a Hindu woman to have a house in Muslim-dominated area? I am secular but as a Hindu I have to struggle for my existence. I am their target and a victim here.